Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Uranus, the planet of revolution and innovation, is shaking things up globally. And this may feel very unsettling for many people, but it is ultimately leading us to a more authentic and awakened state, both personally and collectively. Wherever Uranus energy is strong, it's a signal from the universe that we need to surrender, to find that more authentic state of being within. And when we do this, we can really experience new waves of inspiration, tune in to new ways of approaching things and new perspectives. Uranus helps us to break free from boundaries and restrictions, anything holding us back. It also activates our Kundalini energy and awakens our psychic channels of connection. We are all getting this shakeup to help move us into our highest destiny and a higher expression of our truth. So consciously working with this energy can help you to activate your purpose, to move you into alignment with your destiny, and to awaken your consciousness to higher and higher levels. So how can you live at this time from a place of conscious intent rather than falling back into old habits and patterns and ways of being? We are developing our own inner technology at this time to drop into that present moment, where it's just complete peace and gratitude when you are fully being in the present. You experience love in the ultimate sense. And this starts to change our default frequency from one of stress, anxiety, and worry to this higher, beautiful vibration. And then our external reality really starts to match that vibration that we are creating internally. So that no matter what's happening around us, we are finding that internal space of peace and radiating that out, accepting all of the emotions that come up, and then bringing it back to our center, sort of equalizing that polarity of emotional experience, integrating it into our being fully, all aspects of our emotional being, and living from that place of love, all-encompassing love. So with this in our awareness, getting comfortable, if you haven't already, really dropping in to your own experience of this beautiful moment, totally peaceful. Relaxing your body, really softening your shoulders, softening the muscles in your face, softening your forehead, just letting go of any stress or anxiety, letting it just melt away, perhaps you're starting to notice your breath coming in and moving out. Inhaling and exhaling as you relax even more deeply. And if you would like, putting one hand over your heart and the other over your belly, and just feeling those movements of breath coming in and out. And taking a deep breath in, filling your belly, bringing that breath all the way up to your heart space, sipping in a little more air. And breathing out through your mouth, letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space, filling all of yourself. And releasing any tension or stress, relaxing fully. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space, filling all of your cells with that peaceful, calm energy. And letting go, arriving in this experience, deeply relaxing. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space with new vibrant energy. And letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your heart space and your entire being with peace and calm. And releasing, following the cycle of your own breath, coming in and moving out, with each breath relaxing even more deeply, softening your body, to the winds of the south, great serpent, show us the peaceful way. To the winds of the west, Mother Jaguar, protect the sacred space. To the winds of the north, Hummingbird, we honor those who have come before us and those who will come after. To the winds of the east, Eagle Condor, keep us under your wing and teach us to fly. Mother Earth and Father Sky, thank you for bringing us together and allowing us to sing this song of life. Allowing your arms to gently fall to your sides. Dropping into the present moment. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Gently coming back into awareness of your body and of being in your space. Slowly stretching or moving in any way that feels good. In this moment, and if you'd like, slowly making your way over to one side, having just a few moments here to absorb the effects of your relaxation and inner journey in this cozy, safe position. Or if you'd like, you can stay right where you are, whatever feels good in this moment. If anything came to your awareness that you would like to release, complete, or let go of, allowing it to gently dissolve now. Now allowing all of that new beautiful energy that's meant for you and your highest purpose to flow through into this space you created. By slowing down, by releasing all you no longer need, and by being open to receive, allowing all of this cosmic energy to flow through, filling your heart space and radiating throughout your entire being. Peaceful, calm, loving, gentle energy, allowing you to flow with these changes in a beautiful, relaxed way. Allowing new energies of inspiration, new ideas and new possibilities are flowing into your field of experience, allowing you to see new perspectives, to adapt to changes in a peaceful, productive way. Feeling this peaceful, confident, courageous energy radiating in your heart space and throughout your entire being. Knowing that everything is unfolding in divine timing. And that you are flowing with the currents of change. In peace and happiness. Allowing any feelings that arise during these transformative times to help you to grow, to expand your awareness. and to evolve and be open to higher states of being, to expand your perception beyond the physical reality in full connection with nature, with other beings, with the world around you, the whole universe. Feeling your part in this beautiful oneness. If you'd like, you can stay right where you are, or you can make your way up to a seated position with your eyes closed. Wherever you are, putting your hands over your heart space, feeling that glowing, radiating peace throughout your entire being. Fully present. In universal flow. Taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with self-love and gratitude, and releasing old ways of being. Sending this energy of possibility and inspiration and peaceful flow out to everyone else who's part of this group, everyone in your space with you, and everyone who will tune into this experience later. Taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space, and sending out love, peace, joy, abundance. And with an om, let's send this peaceful vibration we all created out to all beings everywhere without exception, to the whole planet, the entire universe, taking a deep breath in for om. Thank you everyone so much for bringing your sweet, beautiful energy to this experience. The light in us salutes the light in you. Namaste. Thank you everyone for being here. We're so grateful for this community. Thank you for joining us. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. We also have music on iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify. You can check us out there. Also, thank you for liking this video, for all of your beautiful comments. We read all of them and we really do appreciate it so much. And also for those of you who have donated for this experience, it really does help us to continue offering these sound baths every single week as ad-free as possible. If you'd like to donate, you can click the little dollar sign under the chat. There's also a link in this description and a super thanks heart underneath this video. Phoebe is in the forest. This is the beautiful, magical forest of Westport, Massachusetts. Thank you to all of the nature here. Many blessings to all of you.